Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Here's part 4 of my journey in Jaeger Hunter Legend. I hope you are enjoying the game so far and enjoying your adventure. I'm going to try some different weapons out in part 5. The dual blades look very good. As always, thanks for watching.
Equipment artisans about enhancing your equipment.
Are you here to enhance your equipment? Leave it to me. Enhancing is different from forging. Enhancing equipment doesn't change its physical form, but it significantly improves the equipment's attributes. Forging equipment may not be as dangerous as beast hunting, but it is just as challenging.
I think Skady will probably take a while. In the meantime, why don't you talk to Chief Artisan Sheikah and see what she has for you? Her research will help you improve your hunting skills.
It was the Gagadma who asked you to come to me, right? Well, the experimenter he selected this time doesn't look bad. There probably won't be any accidents. Don't be so nervous. It's just a joke. My creations are always stable. Now, back to business. Are you familiar with the Kalar network? It's a mysterious space constructed and connected by Kalar. I built a virtual arena there and use some beast Kalar information to create lots of lifelike beasts. I call it the Ethereal Arena. The biggest advantage of it is you can't really get hurt in there. As long as you can use your Kalar to connect to the Kalar network, you can safely practice your hunting skills. If you don't believe me, try it yourself.
All right, the extraction is done. Let's hope Doradar has completed his calculations. If he dares to trick us, he'll pay.
This is it! Distilled Snapjaw bile! Pure, clear, enchanting, dangerous. Huh? You mean the prayer ritual? Of course, of course! I always keep my word. I would hurry up if I were you. The time of the ritual is upon us. While you're standing here in a daze, the ritual may have already begun.
Oh no! The Adventists may have gotten ahead of us. We have to get to the sacred spot in Caladan right away. I hope we're not too late.
Continue the ritual. I'll stall it.
I've got you now. Come on, it's not over yet. That doesn't look good. Catch you. opportunity!
As you can see, I'm summoning the goddess.
Summoning the goddess?
Remember what I said? I've seen her with my own eyes. She longs to return to this world, and she's willing to grant me salvation too. The reason I chose to trust the Caladanians back then was because I was full of hatred. My pathetic pride killed Lota, my best friend. Now, I'm going to fix my mistake.
You've lost your mind!
I'm sorry, my friend. If I'd had a choice, I wouldn't have lied to you. Please, don't worry. Once the fusion is complete, I will release you.
You're fusing the Kalar heart?
This is the only way to pave a path for the goddess. The goddess who shall revive Lota.